Hello students, good morning to all. Today we will discuss the topic unit 2, water. Students, water is the one of the basic need of our life, like food and shelter. It is naturally found on the earth. All the living organisms need water to survive. For example, plants, animals, human beings cannot live without water. Students, the 71% of the earth's surface is fully covered by the water. So water is very, very important in our day-to-day life. Now let us learn the sources of water. We get water from various sources. We get water from rain, river, pond, lake, stream, and sea. So these are the main important sources of water. So we get water from these sources. Students, 71% of earth's surface is covered by water, but among 71%, only 3% of water is a fresh water. So we should not waste the water. Next, we are going to study about the importance of water or uses of water in our day-to-day life. The water is used for various purposes in our day-to-day life. They are, the first one is, the water is used for drinking purpose and it is used for taking bath. We use the water to clean our body. Next, the water is used to clean the vessels and floors in our home. Next, the water is used for washing the clothes. Next, the water is used to cook the food items. Next, the water is used in the agriculture, means it is used to grow the plants. Next, the water is used for industrial purpose. So these are the various uses of water in our day-to-day life. Students, next we are going to study about the three forms of water. Naturally, the water exists in three forms. They are solid form, example ice and snow, and liquid, example water, and gaseous form, example water vapor. So water exists in solid state, liquid state, and gaseous state. Students, when you heat the solid state's ice cubes, it can be changed into the liquid state's water. When you heat the water again, it can change into water vapor. So that is a gaseous form. By heating, due to temperature change, the solid can change into the liquid state and liquid state can change into the gaseous states. When you cool the water vapor can change into the liquid state's water. When you cool the water again, the water can change into the ice cubes. It's a solid form. So the water can exist in the three forms, solid form, liquid form, and gaseous form. Due to temperature changes, the water can exist in the three forms.